End of the line, sfârșitul liniei. Aici se termină linia. Dacă nu cred că v-ați dat seama, dar gen aici nu mai e linie. Mai colo ai până aici linie, după aia nu mai. You tend to be reminded of what truly matters.
So, the end of the line. You ready for this?
Pe normal, Ioana, că ești din București, normal că ești din România.
Who will you be without a score to settle?
I guess the world's most wanted fugitive will have to do.
Alexa Christine Carlyle.
Alexa Carlyle is dead, according to the funeral invitation, that is. So naturally, it caused quite a stir when the late matriarch turned up at the breakfast table.
Come on, turn the radio on.
Sensing that a number is up.
Yeah, Viner noaptea.
Tie up loose ends and secure the Carlyle legacy. She may be a monster.
Show must go on.
Carlyle descends from an ancient line of warrior aristocrats. Her great-grandfather made a killing in the Second Opium War and established an empire in shipping, railroads, and newspaper
publishing. Da, while the public,
the family still asserts its quiet dominance over global transport and logistics, media, and technology. Most senior of the partners, Alexa Carlyle, is cold as ice.
I'm cold as ice, baby, a sacrifice.
It was her late father who first brought the three families together after the end of World War II at this very house, meaning that this gentleman is the birthplace of Providence.
It began here, and it ends here. Talk about poetic.
One more thing. According to our intel, Carlyle keeps a case file on the Constant, information that may be helpful in his recapture, so don't leave the estate without it.
Mamă, ce urâtă e grafica.
Happy hunting, 47.
Deci pe asta trebuie să o mor. Pe Alexa Carlinsula?
Ok.
Mi se pare casual, probabil e prea ușor, master, probabil e prea greu. Mie mi se pare că professional așa, cu save-uri între, cu nu știu ce, mi se pare că suntem ok, adică e și risk, și reward, e și greu, da, uneori și e și forgiving.
The revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
What's my ask? Pafta! Suntem în Anglia, în Dartmoor. Cică find the... ce prost îs. Mi s-a părut că am citit find the castle și eram... E aici, dar zicea find the case file. Pe aici se intra? Da, poți să intru și pe acolo.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait. Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47. A famous private investigator.
Întufiș dacă îl pot băga pe fraier. Îi vis. Stai să dăm un save aici.
To Madame Carlyle.
Please do.
If you'd follow me. Aha. Excuse me.
Da, bine. M-a văzut prostă. Altceva? Oh, pijamale cu Pikachu! Pika, pika! Dar normal, du-mă, unde vrei? Da, da, te urmăresc. Ăla-i shorts, Iona, așa îi se zice. Roche de casă cu buzunar cu marsupiu, dă-i pace, e shorts. Asta e ca aia, asistent manager și ești secretară, asistent vânzător, vânzător, zici că e rușine să fii vânzător. Roche cu buzunar marsupiu, shorts.
I gotta search you, sir, if you wanna come through this way.
Okay. Ask in through your page.
Mr. Whitman, thank you for coming on such short notice. A great tragedy has fallen upon us, and I need a quick resolution.
Ea nu m-ar întreba de ce vin dintr-o parte, dar ok. Results and discretion are my speciality.
Very well. I suppose you will want to start at the crime scene.
Mm-hmm.
In my experience, a thorough examination of a potential crime scene is half the job done.
Good. Fernsby will take over from here.
I am Mr. Fernsby, the butler. Madame Carlyle has asked me to assist you in any way possible.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Whitmer, I understand that you've traveled from London.
Mm-hmm.
Would you care for some refreshments? Or do you prefer to go straight to Mr. Zachary's sleeping quarters?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and what's up?
Relax, man. I said I'd get you money. It's just going to take a little longer. Jeez, and how's that my fault? Calm the fuck down, Ant. You know I'm good for it. I'm a Carlyle. I'm made of money. Just lean back and enjoy the interest. Meanwhile, go and have some drinks on me. Now, Christ, I'm gonna hang up. Let's talk when you've calmed the fuck down.
Did you get that bird shit off the front screen of my car then?
I did, sir.
Sure about that, mate?
I prefer to get started.
As you wish. If you'll follow me, sir. I feel obliged to point out that current affairs surrounding Madame Carlyle are of a delicate nature. You may be familiar with the recent announcement of her death. You will probably learn that a staged funeral is scheduled to take place tomorrow. Madam's children were not informed until this morning that their mother was in fact not dead at all. So please bear with them if they seem affected by the rather unusual situation.
Ok, deci au înscenat mormântarea mamei lor. Stai liniște, nu o să afle nimeni că e încă în viață, că moare după ce scăpăm de aici.
Before you inspect the crime scene, I will tell you this. The case concerns the death of Mr. Zachary, Madame Carlyle's younger brother. He was found dead in his bed this morning. The door was locked from the inside, and a suicide letter was found in his room. However, Madame Carlyle suspects foul play and will not accept that he took his own life. Mm-hmm. I've prepared some information for you, so please do come and see me when you've finished your investigation of the crime scene.
Mm-hmm.
This is Mr. Zachary's room, to my right.
A locked room murder mystery 47. I trust you'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah.
Why don't you use your camera to scan the dead body, 47?
Throat markings indicate a rare, short-lived plant poison killed him. Spread shows time of death at around 10 o'clock last night.
You do know your poisons, 47.
Asta e oglindă?
Zachary was shopping for New Wellingtons last night. Not exactly what you would expect from someone suicidal.
Okay.
Zachary's suicide note. Also, a sample of handwriting. It could be relevant to compare to other samples to establish its authenticity.
No, dai pace.
It's a secret passage. This could explain how the door was locked from the inside. Hmm. A photocopy of the floor plans. Somebody's been researching the secret ins and outs of Thornbridge Manor. I believe you've done a thorough search of the crime scene, 47. Maybe it's time to see the butler. I'm curious about the information he's prepared for you.
Da, da, pe unde cobor?
How are you, sir?
Păi bă, acum stai că nu știu pe unde cobor.
Mr. Fernsby, I'm done with the crime scene.
Did you establish a time of death?
Zachary died around 10 o'clock last night.
Well, that means the staff were off duty. And Madame Carlyle and her security didn't arrive until this morning. That leaves Madame's family and myself as the only persons here when he died. And before you ask, no, I do not have an alibi. I was alone in my office at the time of death. Here's the material that I prepared for you. It's a list of the possible suspects and their quarters. Hopefully that will help you keep track of your findings. Please come and see me when you've solved the case, and I will take you to Madame Carlyle.
This is very useful information, 47. So how does one solve a murder mystery, 47? Motive, means, and opportunity, I believe. May I suggest you ask the suspects for alibis? Or perhaps you prefer searching the manor for clues first?
I prefer to kill the lady, madame, first, și după aia mai vedem.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Dacă mi-aș și da seama cum ajung la etajul ei. Acum să fim serioși, chiar nu sunt atât de curios. Okay. Chiar nu sunt atât de curios cine l-a omorât pe ăla, pe mine mă interesează să omor pe asta. Ok, deci nu pe acolo. Nu, hai să o prind într-o cameră singură sau ceva. Prea era acolo aglomerație. Oh, de aici vin. Nimic dubios aici. Hai totuși să nu omorâm de față cu toată lumea, să o omorâm în secret.
Can we get back what he stole from me?
So far it looks like we can't. All the transfers of funds and privileges I've been through have been bulletproof. He intercepted the arrangements our office worked years to put in place.
That's why Don Yates should be here. He made the arrangements. He should bloody well be the one to clean up this whole mess.
I'm sorry.
Alexa, please continue your efforts, Mr. Ford.
Bă, dar n-am salvat aici deloc, n-am mai salvat după ce am plecat de acolo, ce mă disperă. Așa, să salvăm. Aș putea să omor, deci pot să omor direct cu pistolul, numai că nu vreau așa, adică vreau să fie mai subtil, să pot să plec de aici fără să mă miroasă careva.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Never got to learn that the horrible thing we did was for nothing. Protect the Carlyle legacy, what bollocks. It's all gone.
Excuse me?
I doubt our big brother could have botched it up any worse than I have, even if he tried.
Oh.
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Cred că a fost cam Nu. Stai că mai vreau o dată că aici nu a fost rău. Nu a fost rău ce am făcut, numai că s-a prins baba prea repede. Trebuia să omor rapid pe domnișoara. Fii atent, asta e cea mai bună variantă.
Greetings, sir.
I'm not sure I know.
Help me! Help!
Ah! Uite așa trebuie. Mamă, ce dubios s-a auzit. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards. Ah, eu tot în continuare trebuie să găsesc informațiile despre, ok. Hai să ajungem pe acoperiș. Să ne costumăm la loc în detectiv. Find the case file. Dar unde ar trebui să fie? Unde am putea noi să găsim... A, asta e oglinda, ce prost îți mă.
Edward's ex-wife. I don't know what's going on at your house, but Edward is losing it again. He seems to believe that Alexa has come back from the dead, and that he has to write the eulogy for some make-believe funeral event. I still have the restraining order on him, so whoever gets this message now that Alexa is dead, better get him under control. Otherwise, I see no other way than to get the police involved.
Special forces are here.
Unde aș putea eu să mă duc? La level 3 nu se află nimic, la level 0 nu e nimic interesant, la level 1 small office agarist room. Aici trebuie să fie birou ei. Și trebuie să ajung în partea din spate. O lua cadavru de aici. Începea să miroasă și era dubios. Aici e birou ei. A, dar am mai fost aici. Nimic interesant. Opa! Tablou ăsta. Nu pot să îi fac nimic? Cum umblu la tablou ăsta? Ce ar trebui să-i fac?
Icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47.
Code. Code. Dacă vedeți undeva patru cifre. Nu este pe aici vreun cod. Nu, niciun cod? Destul de rău. Chiar îmi trebuie codul ăla. A zis să mă uit prin birou după cod. Ăsta e birou. Patru cu șase. Bă, are vreo legătură? Nu. Da, pe bune, nu, hai că n-am chestia să stau să 3 ore să caut codul ăsta. Nu caută cineva, efectiv, să zică numai codul. Care e codul? Fără neapărat, nu cred că trebuie pe YouTube. Dar numai să... Trebuie să fie pe aici pe undeva codul ăla. Un 975, perfect, mulțumesc. Scurus, oare unde era?
Mission complete. Well done, 47. Alternativ,
puteai rezolva crima și... A, da. N-avem noi atâta timp de crime. Era prea plictisitoare povestea asta lor. Fie sănătoși, că oricum a murit toată lumea în familie, ce mai contează? Param pam pam param tan taradadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadadad greșit. Aș putea să fac cu aroganță să... să-mi iau propriile haine și să... Chiar am de gând să fac această aroganță. Aroganță! Stai un pic să-i dau un save, că poate... poate fix aici o dau de gard. Ce? Nu-mi place, ce se întâmplă? De ce n-am rămas îmbrăcat în detectiv? Cred că... era mai safe? Sau?